sa milestone of tomorrow, my September 1948, I'll be 75. And I'm so much thankful for that. First of all, kay Lord Jesus, and then of course to my siblings, because they were and our parents, we were all together ever since until today. Of course, we may be living in separate places, in disparate conditions, but then just the same, we remain united and harmonious as one big family, Padua Ilagan family. I wish, at least for myself, for the love of my children, Carlo, PJ, Maan, Lisette, and Anna. I wish that I will be living much more, or I'll be having much more birthdays to come. And I will remain your caring, responsive, and supportive father, because you are already a better father. And then I also wish that the Lord Almighty, with blessing, with the prayers from my siblings and loved ones, will give me longer, happier, more harmonious life, and that will include giving me and my loved ones, especially my children, to be always be physically fit and mentally sound at all times, keep us safe and secure in our daily lives, to be given continuing guidance, assistance, and keep us from sins and temptations to certain persons or individuals. Yun lang naman ang wish ko, nothing more than that. In fact, I wish, para tingin ako ni Lord, mas palaging si Lord, yun naman eh, He gave me life, because He'll be the one giving me prolonged life. Sana to, mabot ako ng another 5 years. Actually, that is one dream. Para po by the time, tapos na po ang aking huli na anak si Anya, silang tatlo, Carlo and TJ, will be in the right places in their respective families. Napakasimple lang, yun lang. Well, I am facing financial difficulties just like any other relatives or friends. Still, I'm happy that I have survived all these years, all trials and challenges I went through. I remain courageous and victorious. I would always remain a warrior. Ika nga, para nga, sabi nila, my relatives, my loved ones, my siblings, and friends often describe me as uliran or whatever, nakilam. And I will be always that way to the end. So, I told my children, the 5 children, of course, iba-iba naman ang parentage nila, is I remain their only one father, caring, and will always be, my children will always be worth dying for, as far as I'm concerned. Lahat po ibibigay ko sa kanila. Kayo na lang, mga children ko na lang ang tuto ko. Honestly, Joel, to my siblings, I want to tell you frankly, tuto ko from my children. Thank you. I was talking only about myself and my own family, my own families. I also wish that my siblings, from Ate Aura, with ito, Canada 3, they will all have their own successes and ambitions in life, to the end that they will have, we still see each other after 5 years, or within 5 years, or even after 5 years. Yun lamang akin.
Papa, so hi pa. Alam ko naman 75th birthday mo and yung gusto lang naman sabihin nilang Anya ay gusto lang naman salamat sa'yo. Tapos sana ma-enjoy mo yung day mo ngayon, although medyo mabagyo. Yun lang.